Is that what you want to do?
You said that's the one that comes off easier, correct?
Comes off your skin easier, I think.
I'm not going to have it in my hand.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's definitely one standard for making a decision.
I don't know which one's which.
So the chalk pastels, I guess I didn't show you yesterday. So these are the basic kits that I have for tables or art one. You can use if you just step aside of you. Chalk pastels in here, you have more. So I would use one of these 48 sets. If they're not here, somebody else is borrowing down there. These are all the oil pastels, so you just want to check and make sure you're using the right one. And you can kind of tell. So this one doesn't say chalk, but if you look at it, it looks a little powdery.
This
one looks a little more streaky, a little more oily. Then you open that up, you got a whole variety of colors.
Oh, yeah.
So I think that'd be good, and then you can always blend with your finger or tissues.
Do I need a test sheet?
Yeah, having a test sheet, so just the drawing paper is always a good idea.
I probably use one I've been using for a while. But never mind, I got a little too much stuff on there.
Yeah, I mean, these are, you know, yeah. I love that you have covered this entire thing, but you can use as many as you need.
I told you my response, you know, I basically just like, you know, experiment around. That's all I want to do.
That's the way I do it with markers, too. I'll have like a paper covered with stuff. All right, guys, again, you know, I'm an artist, you're an artist, I'm working on stuff, you're working on stuff, but if you do have any questions, don't feel bad about interrupting me. Please let me know if there's anything I can do to help. Your 30 minutes is different from my 30 minutes.
This 30 minutes is like hours.
Can I get to the restroom?
Piper's out as soon as she gets back.
Okay.
think you're gonna have to copy by the strike me.
It's wild. Oh, man.
That's your notebook.
Is that you?
Yes.
Alright, cool. I had to make sure that I ain't done.
What?
Either that or I was going to do
Yeah, you go bump.
Wow. Oh. Bro, you do it. You got to do it. What can you get up in the Discord?
No.
What's your mind? I'm going to sacrifice it.
That's good. That's good. That's good. That's gonna go.
I'll get some of that. Well, I hope. I've been 5 times before.
Yes.
Hey, cool. I love it. What made you think about doing the splatters?
I don't know. At first I started with white, and then it wasn't really coming out as good, so I just added the black.
Yeah. So just going with the, just kind of listening to your instincts, huh?
Yeah.
I think that's a very artistic thing to do. I think it came out really nice. Probably just let it sit on the drying rack just to dry for a bit. I think it looked pretty realistic when you were done painting it before the splatters, but I think the splatters gives it like a little bit of energy, like some action, like a little bit of like special effect on top. I think it's nice. Now, as far as, that was the last one too, right, Zay, for you, or was that number 3? That was number 4, wasn't it? That was number 4, right?
Yeah.
So while you're waiting for that one to dry so you can get a good photo of it, you can take photos of the other ones. If you need to hang it up to take a photo, you can just take some of those down and put them back up. Or you can, if you can get a good flat photo, that's fine. Just watch out for the shadows from the lighting. That's totally fine.
That's
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. You only had to do like realism for a couple of them, so okay. you can get a little more expressive with your colors.
Because I got an idea, and what I just did, and like making it look kind of like dust type stuff.
Yeah, go for
like
it.
If I'm making like to a monster, it's like ancient. Almost, you know?
Yeah, go for it.
Anything we haven't done?
Anything you haven't done.
Okay.
Yep.
So I can do acrylic paint.
Yeah, for sure. Okay. Yeah, I think you'll like it too. Because the you can control it a lot more than the watercolor.
Yeah. Yeah.
And it dries a lot faster.
I did watercolor because I don't like it. I don't want
to. Hey, that's a good thing to do though. Like trying something, like being like, you know what? I don't like this thing. I'm gonna give it a shot, knowing it's gonna be challenging. Oh yeah, yeah, no, that's a natural habit, but yeah, you just got to be a little more a little more conscious of where the dust is going to go. So just shake it onto the floor.
Yeah, I didn't know it was gonna fly out like that.
Yeah, it's real, real dusty, so you really don't want to blow it around. Plus, it'll get all over your work too. What's up? I think it's okay. I think everybody's here. Hopefully they're fixing that faucet.
I had the lights on the
seatbelt. It'll wash off your clothing.
Oh, it does? Okay. Hallelujah. Praise be upon him.
Yes, you do.
No, I do not. other day, Mina. I heard you say that. Where you at?
If it's a little darker.
Bro, I look nothing like him.
Yes, you do.
I really don't. You don't have the same nose, the same hair. Don't even got the same
hair.
Our hair is not the same.
This is my seat now, guys.
Or put it on a good surface? Is that the only castle that's just kind of floating around in space?
Well, no, the other two are floating. I just wanted to add a background to the tablet one because I knew could.
Okay, gotcha. So do you have any more to do? Do you want to go in and like do like a little bit of like maybe color pencil on top to get some of the brick detail in there or something?
No, since this one is the most destroyed, okay. I was thinking that it wore away so much that it you can't see the bricks.
Okay.
That also might be because I'm a little bit lazy. Also, I tried. It didn't work because the grays are so similar that you couldn't see the pencil.
Yeah, the pencil might. The pencil probably wouldn't do it, but if you did want to do it, either color pencil or pen would do it. The pen would be maybe a little bit too much, but...
bro, that ain't nothing, bro. Come on, bro.
Is there anything else you need to do to it?
No.
Okay. Well, it sounds like you got a reason for why you got a good justification for your choices, so I think that makes sense. If there's nothing else you feel like you need to do to it, then you can go ahead and take your photos.
Hey, I'm done.
That's nothing, bro. Bro, come on, bro. My seat. Hold on, guys.
I got called up today, man. You know how that feels?
I've been.
By one of the kids?
Yes. Called me up. I said, man.
Your uncle before.
Yeah. You got a point.
I'm an uncle. Five. Ooh. My uncle nine.
That's a lot of Christmas gifts you got to give to Alex.
Yeah. Oh, trust me. Yeah. Mine's a lot. I already know his is gonna be a lot too.
That's a pretty nice gift.
Now he ain't never hopped off that. I swear, every time I hop on the game, he's online.
You got a child addicted to the game, bro. That's crazy.
I ain't tried. No, just he said he won the game since he started playing. I ain't even got it myself. black on the corner. But like on the outside.
Yeah, you write out the
Did she text you the letter? You might want to make a little more room for yourself. Like, if you're not using the computer, you probably want to put that away. And then you can grab a, like, you don't want to get any moisture on the paper, but if you do need to kind of, if you need to manage some of the dust, yeah, you need to get a rag with some water on.
I'm probably just going to, like, just finish this out.
Yeah.
What time is it right now? Because I cannot grab my phone.
1:37.
All right. Thanks, Ransom. That's how you know he's doing it right. That's what you should look like when you're doing pastel or chalk or charcoal. Look like you can't look like you came out of a mine.
For the other type, I don't know.
Well, that's a good question. I mean, in all of your cases, you were trying to make recognizable castles, right?
Yeah.
Like, you weren't trying to get real expressive with it, where it was like real emotional and like loose lines or anything, or and you weren't going like wild with the colors or anything, so it wasn't like fauvism or impressionism. So basically, you're still in the naturalism to realism realm. I think you're probably closer to naturalism than realism. But so I would put it somewhere between naturalism and realism. As long as you can tell what it is, and it looks, you like you can recognize what it is, and you can see the details and stuff, that's naturalistic. If it looks like very close to what the photograph, then it's, the closer it looks to the photograph, the more realistic it is. So you could put yourself in naturalism, but realism wouldn't be too bad either. Like apple slices.
Great.
I mean, you know, just. What's so funny? I look like the dragon for sure.
What?
Looks like the dragon for sure. Yeah.
Kind of.
He's doing the damn monster off of My Hero.
Now it's gonna be just like an abomination. We're gonna see how this works. Like, I know it sounds weird. I'm gonna see if I can make like an Asian warlord or something.
Asian warlord?
Not an Asian warlord, an ancient.
Oh.
Not Asian.
Ancient warlord. Well, like the things off One Piece.
I thought I heard Asian too.
Man.
That's sweet.
Why's your foot sitting like that?
Which one? What this?
Why are you judging his feet?
No, I walked past him. I was looking. So.
Could, bro. Like, I'm waiting.
Maybe maybe some people are insecure about their feet, okay?
How are you?
Like,
I'm not.
Get your little lab feet.
What size are you wearing, gay?
Wait, what? What size?
Yeah.
Special order?
Yeah, I'm a 13.
Each time.
I'm a 52. It's okay.
A 52? You is not Shaq.
Huh? I know they are. Really?
Right.
Hey.
Hey, yo, bro. Hey. I'm trying to draw with chalk right now, man. Let me feel like a kid again while I still got time. So I gotta pay bills in the morning. I gotta hire a lawyer. I gotta find somebody to do my taxes. Like, man, come on, man.
Hopefully, you won't need a lawyer.
I should color this in chalk. This little side project, I should do it in chalk.
It's a Mario 1 too.
Huh?
It's my new one too?
Yeah.
I just don't remember what it was called.
Right. I think, I want to say it's a Nike.
Corey,
right? Yeah,
dude.
Yeah.
Say who?
Corey.
You mean Amanda hasn't been back in a good 8
10 months. 10 months. Been 10. I have a countdown.
Me too. Not the only one. I'm looking for a lot about this song.
Yeah. Trying to get over it.
That's okay. That happens with creativity. We definitely want to put it inside, whether you're done with it or not, we want to put it in sort of a folder to kind of keep the dust contained. Time got away from me, so we'll do the Artist of the Week on Monday, it looks like. So that's a little unusual, but we'll do it at the end of class on Monday.
You just focus
Yeah, that's how it goes.
Are you making a video?